Hello everybody, my name is Nightmare, welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. In the last part, the Executioner got killed, and we're going after Joker and Bane, apparently. Let's get over to this lift. This is the lift, Batman was referring to. What am I doing up here?
Were you able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the bomb? Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands redecorated.
Don't look down!
Oh, apparently there's shot glove combat now.
Would you look what the bat dragged in? You know you are a little late, Sutler. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently he prefers his dishes served cold.
Is that what happened?
You don't know what you're doing, pal. We're just getting started.
Please, don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
I know it's tempting with all these goodies lying around, but to go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you! There. Don't get left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle.
Oh, crap!
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you!
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft. What is this?
Like what I've done with the place? Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time.
Just about.
It's happening!
Let's off this weapon!
Deal.
but... Ah, what can I say? I got a soft spot for cheaters. So bravo, Batman! Bravo!
Oh, thank God.
Let me out of it.
Can I not release these guys? I guess not.
Nice try! No way out of there! Guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel guests through. That'll be a scream. Aren't you resourceful? Now play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away.
No, not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him. I smell bad brains burning. Now this was my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood.
He did it. Oh God, he did it.
Well then, Joker murdered a guy in a mask. I can't really say I'm sorry for him. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to leave a like to let me know, and if not, that's alright. See you guys in the next part. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!